St. Pius hosting Silver tonight at Milne. Colts down a touchdown until their running back runs into trouble but eludes being tackled, and he's gone. That touchdown brings the Colts within two. And after the TD, Silver converts the two-point conversion. We're tied at 14, but St. Pius, I know that score is blank. Nobody called in the final score, but I do know St. Pius did beat Silver.
Okay, good to know. Yeah. Thank you, Lawrence. Thanks for watching, everyone. The news continues on KRQ.com. We'll see you again tomorrow.